All right. Here we go. The fatal crash of James Dean.